semis. From the effort they put in and the quality that they show, it's the only one winner here. So here we go with the second half. Gessler. Hendrik. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. But now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. For Lawrence. Lawrence. It's gone out for a throw. The manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Lawrence. Too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Sara Davis. Peterman. It's with Scott. The tackle there is successfully done. Gersley. Coming up now, a corner. Got in and blocked it. Goal! That's excellent finishing. Not once now, but twice.
Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper at the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
We expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Here's Sinclair, return pass. Now Chapman, played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Able to make a good interception. David. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Lawrence. With Matheson. Stop the game for the free kick. Hendrik. They're still going backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper. Desiree Scott. Sinclair. Possession given away once more. It's gone! It's in the net for the goal! Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'll be questions asked if they are. And, to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
Different angle on it here. It's turning out to be a comfortable game. There's 4-0. Quick. Time for a substitution. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Davis. Some options now for the pass. That's a free kick. Substitution coming up. Schmidt. With Matheson. Now it's Leon.
chance for the cross.
There's the ball in. Goes for goal with the header. That's no way to get back into the match.
Cuts off.
The keeper's just going to keep calm.
But it's always a pleasure to score a goal, but in these circumstances, it could be the minimum amount of pleasure that you get. 4-1 is the scoreline. It's not a goal that's going to count too much, except in their personal locker and the player who scored it. And for the supporters, I suppose they've seen their team notch again here.
Yeah, they have, but it was almost gifted to them because the dominant team had eased up and really were coasting home and gave the opposition a bit of space.
Now it's Leon. Desiree Scott. Matheson.
Oh, my God.
This great cup run is going on. They've got the right result here in the quarterfinal. They're into the last four.
They fully deserved as well, Martin. They really were the better team here.
Und im Halbfinale muss ich gegen Brasilien ran.